Ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Broke nigga. Ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Ain't nobody love me as a broke nigga. Finger on the trigger, Lord, forgive me if I smoke.
Knowledge for the people at
Free Mumia
Channel Live.
KRS-One coming to represent.
Wisdom.
Free Mumia.
Everywhere I look, there's another house Negro talking about their people and how they should be equal. They're talking, but the conversation ain't going nowhere. You can't diss hip hop, so don't you even go there. See, the Lord is tougher. You wanna quote the scripture every time you hear nigga? Listen up, sister.
I met up with this girl named Dolores, a prankster. I said her MC. You're a gangster, but she was for the She hit the floor like a break dance. Wrapped her up like the arms in the B-boy stance. Recognize moms, I'm one of your sons. I'm hip-hop in the form of Channel Live, the KRS-One. The NMCs across America, she said, you're the one who be causing all the mass hysteria.
Wisdom shall come out of the mouths of AIDS and suckling, but you're blinded by cultural ignorance instead of judging. But judge not, least he may be judged. For the judgment he judged, he shall surely be judged against no
law. She said, I like it, that's why I jock it. Then I said, you only on my back because I fill brother's pockets. Got them driving benches, jeeps and Rolls Royces. Attacking me for the youth with no voices. The choice is yours, not mine, hang with me. I have you freestyle and bombing graffiti. We can cut it up like wax, claiming I cause violence, but America was violent before rap. Facts.
Corner, Electra, Atlantic, we are. Instead of fighting them, why don't you go free for me?
On recital, I kick the vital, like the final call as I watch. I had to bust them all, hit that pig with an axe. Stuffy dips to the side, fucking cannon at that. Because he said some of the uses of the metaphor. You can get the for mine. Because it's you that brings up real horror core. Expenditures are getting cut from the door.
Why sure? Back before we were born, they sold us out. Yeah, Jay Jackson, you know what you about. He's a slave mason, not a free mason. Before long, the artists here mock you. Hip hop will be racing. Don't stop me, cause I'll be a lyricist. At the 1999 Millennium Party held that he's up, saying he's a fraud. Oh my God, it's never in your life you should disrespect an artist. Instead, focus your attention on astronomy and the up and coming, check the economy. If you can't do that, then heed the final call for free. Mumia, Abu Jamal.
Ain't the beast so rough, it could be the white owls.